Actress Neha Dhupia celebrated her 38th birthday in a party hosted by none other than filmmaker and Neha's buddy Karan Johar. In a video, Neha can be seen cutting a huge chocolate cake. In fact, leading the pack in singing the happy birthday song is Karan. Have a look. Dressed in all black dress, Neha looks happy and content. The soon-to-be mom has been getting warm wishes through the day as per her Instagram. The birthday bash was also attended by Bollywood stars like Varun Dhawan, Soha Ali Khan, Konkana Sen Sharma, Manish Malhotra, Ayushman Khurana, his wife Tahira Kashyap, Vicky Kaushal and Kaira Advani. While the couple were tight-lipped about Neha's pregnancy rumors, they recently announced to the world that they are indeed expecting their first child together, with Angad posting a cute picture of arms wrapped around Neha in a warm embrace and captioned it, "Ha, turns out this rumor is true."